Now, you guys know I'm a faker when it comes to being a baker, okay? And if I can do this, then you can too. I wanted to try. Welcome back to my channel, it's your girl Miriam, and today, baby, we have ourselves a pineapple cake, an easy pineapple cake. Now, you guys know I'm a faker when it comes to being a baker, okay? And if I can do this, then you can too. I wanted to try it. I was gonna try it off camera, but I wanted to share it with you guys, so let's dig in. I thought I'd cut it on camera first. And then kind of go from there. So I want a big old piece. I already know I'm gonna get the phone calls. I was concerned about it being overdone. So we're going to see about that. Ooh, yeah. How about a real fork for this one, honey? A real fork, sorry, my ASMR people. All right, I gotta get a thumbnail too, guys. Ooh! Oh my God, it looks so good. Oh, oh my gosh, it looks incredible. Oh, it looks absolutely incredible. Let me turn it around. Ooh. Perfect. Perfection. I have to get it work on a thumbnail. Hold on. Okay. Oh, man. It feels bouncy. I just don't want it to be dry. That's my only fear, that it might be dry. Let it cool 50% of the way, okay, before you add your icing. That's, I was following the directions because, again, I'm no baker.
Function,
baby. Can you focus? Jesus have mercy, Lord have mercy. Okay. All right, guys. Here we go. Perfection. High five, girl. That is good. It's a very spongy texture. And they're not really good. I'm might knock off like 5 minutes of baking, you know? I would. I had it in for 35 minutes and it calls for 35 to 40 minutes. I might even knock off like 3 to 5 minutes of baking just to get that extra something, you know? Texture's a little different. It's really spongy. I don't know how else to describe it. It's not overly sweet. But it's so tasty. Is it a must try? Yes. Is it a definite must try? No. Just maybe, because the flavor's there, no doubt. It's just such a spongy texture. You guys know I'm very honest. But the more I'm getting into it, guys, it's really good. I don't know why. I do this to myself all the time. My sister says the same thing. She's like, and when I start talking about the food and I'm like, this went wrong. It should be like this. She's like, shut up. She didn't even let me get it all the way out. And when she bites into it, she looks at me and rolls her eyes. But it does. It has a very more spongy texture, almost like, what do you call it? Like banana bread. There you go. Almost like a banana bread texture. That's a perfect way of putting it. But it's delicious. I would want even more pineapple in the icing as well. So those are the changes that I would make. Please forgive me for my volume. I just realized I didn't turn my recorder on. So the volume is going to be a little bit different for this particular video. I'm sorry. So how are you guys doing today? Banana bread texture. That's how I put it. It's really delicious though. Not dry. And the pineapple flavor is there, but it's slight. You know what I'm saying? It's not punching you in your face, pineapple flavor. But you definitely can tell it's giving it the cake, its texture, and like flavor. You know, it's like adding vanilla. So, is it a try? Yes. Is it a must try? No. It's not a definite must try, but it's definitely a try. So give it a try. I usually try to tweak the recipe, but I didn't tweak it at all. So I'll caption where I got the recipe from to give them their kudos. But it is delicious. That is no doubt. So I'm gonna cut it here. So if you're new to the channel, baby, welcome. Thank you so much for subscribing. Thank you so much for being a part of the fam. As always, I greatly appreciate all of you. God bless you. And I'll see you on my next video. Peace.